I still remember. I was walking from Pune to Shirdi during my Parivrajaka time to have darshan of Baba, Shirdi Sai Baba Samadhi. And I want to put this on record. I am very clear. I strongly cognize and realized Shirdi Satya, Shirdi Sai Baba and Puttaparthi Satya Sai Baba is one and the same. So all my disciples will cognize Shirdi Sai Baba and Puttaparthi Sai Baba. Both are incarnations of same energy, the cosmic superconsciousness. I was walking at that time during my Parivrajaka Yatra. I wanted to have a darshan of Shirdi Sai Baba. I don't know what happened actually. Maybe the heat or some reason. I had a piles, almost like a intestine coming out, bleeding. And maybe 2 more days walk I need to do to reach Shirdi to have darshan. I was connecting with Baba and saying, I don't know what to do, but I wanted to really have darshan. Please make darshan happen. I just saw he appeared and said, hey, be strong and just pull the whole internal organs and put it on the place. I just did it and it became all right. I just pulled my body internal organs and put it. And it became all right. It just became all right. I am telling you this incident to tell you the power of ferociousness. Have this kind of ferociousness when you alter your identity. It's not from first gear to second gear. Tatak! Break the clutch plate and unclutch. So all gears are over. It is not about first gear to second gear to third gear to fourth gear. Tatak, 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 tatak. No. Tatak. And there comes unclutching. Once for all.